What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox failed to download or apply critical settings error you are getting when trying to play Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Visit a page on your browser or use a speed testing tool like Speedtest. Restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. After making sure your internet speed is satisfactory, search for CMD in your start menu search to open your command prompt. Make sure to open it as an administrator. Once your command prompt is open, enter the command ipconfig/flushdns, which will flush and reset the DNS resolver cache, which will fix the Roblox error you are getting for most users. Next, use the command ipconfig/renew and hit enter. The command orders your DHCP client to renegotiate an IP address lease with the DHCP server on your router and can help fix the Roblox download failed error you are getting. It can take a couple of seconds to minutes for the command to perform its task. Lastly, use the third command netsh winsock reset and hit enter. This command will undo configurations made to the winsock catalog and will update the networking programs, such as web browsers or VPN applications. You can close your command prompt once it's done. Again, find all three commands in the description or in our extensive guide linked in the video description. Next, open your Windows control panel by searching for it in your start menu search. From here, navigate to the Network and Internet section. From here, select the Network and Sharing Center option. In the Network and Sharing Center, click on Change Adapter Settings. Right-click your network adapter to access its properties in this menu. On this window, double-click the Internet Protocol version 4 and click on Properties. From here, make sure to use the preferred DNS server addresses 8888 and use 8844 as your alternate DNS server addresses. After applying your changes, proceed to restart your PC to fix the Roblox error you are getting. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.